I'm Kelly LeCluse. I'm the manager of endoscopy.
I have always enjoyed physical exercise. Moving your body is so important. I loved the spinning classes and I just thought, well, I love it so much, why don't I teach it? So I got certified and became an instructor, and I've been doing that for about 8 years now. I think that that is part of the whole person. And of course, there's a lot to the whole person and living your best life, but the physical activity is something that has just been a priority for me, and I think that everybody can benefit from it. Anybody can do it, and there's so many different versions of exercise. It can make anybody feel better, no matter what your goals are. I may leave the house in a bad mood and go for a run, and when I come home, I feel so much better. I read a lot of research about that as well that says exercise can be just as effective as antidepressants, so it can definitely help with mental well-being. Taking that time away from the busyness can really allow some clarity to get into your mind, and so I will problem solve, relieve stress. Just taking that time to think, can really help. Sedentary life that a lot of people live right now is leading to obesity and really increasing mortality rates, and something so little as making sure you get up every hour and walk around, or walking in the morning or walking when you get home at night, parking farther away. Those little things, they actually have a term for it. It's called non-exercise activity thermogenesis. So that's increasing your metabolism and boosting all of those functions without actually exercising. It's just moving your body. My hope is that people just get moving. Keep it simple. It doesn't have to be complicated. Just pick something, a little goal, and just start tinking away at it. Our bodies are meant to be moved, and they're meant to be challenged, and that needs to be a priority. So I know for some people it would seem overwhelming to start to take that leap to join the gym or even join a new class, but you have to realize that the benefit of exercise is gonna feel that much better once you go over that obstacle of fear. Reaching beyond that is where the magic happens.